This episode, we head off to where the birds sing words and the flowers croon. That's right, we visit Walt Disney's Enchanted Tiki Room on this episode of Attraction Checklist. You're listening to Saturday Morning Media. And now, back to our show. My name is Grandpa Choco, and I invite you to join me on my quest to learn about and experience every Disney park attraction I possibly can. This is Attraction Checklist. Welcome to Attraction Checklist. Well, let's flap our wings over to Disneyland to visit Walt Disney's Enchanted Tiki Room. The Disneyland Resort website describes this attraction saying, "Tropical birds, tiki gods, and colorful flowers come to life in a swinging South Seas musical celebration." There are no age or height requirements for this attraction, and the thrill level describes the attraction as being dark and loud. Before we sing like the birdies sing, here are five fast facts about Walt Disney's Enchanted Tiki Room. 1. Walt Disney's Enchanted Tiki Room opened at Disneyland on June 23, 1963. 2. People often associate the Enchanted Tiki Room with Dole pineapples because they are the show's current sponsor and because of the Dole Whip soft serve sold near the entrance. Dole only became the sponsor of the Enchanted Tiki Room in 1976. The show's original sponsor was United Airlines. 3. The Tiki Room features over 225 audio animatronic performers, including birds, flowers, and wooden tikis. 4. In order to keep the computers that run the show cool, the Enchanted Tiki Room building was Disneyland's first fully air-conditioned building. And 5. The Enchanted Tiki Room's four main birds, José, Michael, Pierre, and Fritz, are voiced by Wally Boag, Fulton Burley, Ernie Newton, and Thurl Ravenscroft, respectively. Well, let's get our seats for this tropical serenade. After the show, I'll give you my thoughts on this classic attraction. This is a binaural recording, so if you have headphones, put them on now as we visit Walt Disney's Enchanted Tiki Room at Disneyland.
Aloha, and welcome to the natural beauty, wonder, and adventure of our islands. Every day, the gentle rain paints our landscapes with lush vegetation and a colorful variety of exotic flowers. Their alluring beauty and intoxicating fragrance fill our island paradise with enchantment. No less enchanted are the many varieties of brilliantly colored tropical birds that entertain with delightful song. This incredible bounty of natural beauty was born of the blending of rich volcanic soil with a warm tropical climate. Among our tasty treasures are flavorful fruits such as bananas, mangoes, papayas, and of course, the pineapple. This king of fruits was once so rare in value that it was available only to kings. That is, until about a century ago, when a visionary came to our islands. Jim Dole's idea of making our pineapple available to every family in America seemed, at the time, an impossible dream. But thanks to dedication and innovation, not only did his dream come true, but it grew into the largest producer of fruit in the world. Here in the islands, the pineapple is a symbol of hospitality. That is why it is always a part of the traditional island feast we call Paina. At a paina, you'll always find a happy gathering of friends and family, known here as Ohana. During these celebrations, our Ohana shares laughter, stories, and favorite recipes. And nothing brings out the taste of our tropical paradise like pineapple. So from our Ohana to yours, we invite you to enjoy this king of fruits and a taste of the islands wherever you call home. Aloha.
Lands across the seven seas. come in closer, so that you may see what magic there is in fantasy.
Enchantment, I appear before you as a mighty tree. Stand back! Oh, mystic powers, hear my call. From my limbs, let new life fall.
Ladies and gentlemen, come with us to a world of joyous songs and wondrous miracles. Walt Disney's Enchanted Tiki Room.
To Walt Disney's Enchanted Tiki Room. It's brought to you by Dole. Also, make a few announcements before the show begins. Please, no eating, drinking, or smoking inside the theater. If you have cameras you want to take photos or videos during the show, you're more than welcome to, but just make sure your flash or lighting is turned off. Right across from your team is the exit door. If you need to leave at any point during the show, the door will be closed. If you just push it, it'll open right back up. And that's pretty much it. And just remember to wear your face masks and make sure you maintain your distancing at all times between the party next to you. That's about it. We just need to wake up our hosts and we'll get our show started, folks.
Senorita, my siestas are getting shorter and shorter. Oh, look at all the people. And welcome to Walt Disney's Enchanted Tiki Room. Hey, Michael, mi amigo, pay attention, it's show time.
So it is. And what darling people I have sitting under me. Pierre, you rascal, you. Let's put on the show.
Mon ami, I am always ready, as you say, to put on the show. Oh, pardon, madame. That whistle was for my good friend, Fritz.
Ach, du lieber, I almost fell out of my number perch. Glad to see you all aboard. Sure, or wherever
sure you are. My goodness, you're all staring at us. We better start the show rolling.
Wait, wait. We forgot to wake up the Glee Club.
In the tiki-tiki-tiki-tiki-tiki-room, in the tiki-tiki-tiki-tiki-tiki-room, all the birds sing work and the flowers grow. In the tiki-tiki-tiki-tiki-tiki-room, welcome to our tropical hideaway. You're a tiki for you. If we were to do shows, nothing ran away. We'd think the audience too.
All together in the tiki-tiki-tiki-tiki-tiki-room, in the tiki-tiki-tiki-tiki-tiki-room,
all the birds sing work and the flowers grow.
I sing so beautiful, I should sing solo.
See, so low we can't hear you.
My voice may not be so marvelous, but my profile is out of this world.
Yeah, boy, but the trouble is, it's not far enough out of this world. It's not right here, Smith. My speech has more air.
Mi amigo, stop talking. You sound like a bunch of old men. There's a lot of birds waiting to go on. For instance,
the boys in the back are called macaws.
Because of the claws?
No, because they're macaws. And our fine feathered friend is a jolly toucan. That toucan sounds better than one toucan can.
So strong the guitar and beaty drum. He's been a hit, and we know you adore us. So come on and join us in another chorus.
In the tiki 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 room. In the tiki 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 room.
I think we're sorry,
singer.
In the tiki
tiki tiki tiki tiki tiki room. In the tiki 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 room. All the birds sing.
Present the enchanted fountain?
Oh, yeah. And the void of our bird portal, which has burnt up and it goes round and round. That's why it calls a bird portal.
Look, here come the birds.
Madame and monsieur, introducing the lovely ladies of the ensemble, just like the folie bergère with only feathers, there's Colette, hello, Belly, Suzette, hello, Mimi, Gigi, Vivi.
Sweet, 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 s
Thank you.
the tower running.
Be careful, me fine friends. The gods have been angered by all the celebrating. But me buckled, every cloud has a silver lining.
Monsieur, have been angered. It's time to say adieu. But we hope you will always remember the amazing things which happen here in Walt Disney's Enchanted Tiki Room.
The birdies have their place. You've heard the flowers sing. Tiki's play the drums. Give it to the chant.
Let's give the guns a standing ovation. Applause. Up, down there, applause. Everybody stand up on your feet.
And now, as long as you're all standing,
we have a wonderful magic trick for you.
Yeah, a wonderful trick. Everybody, face the door. For the trick is, we're gonna make you all disappear.
And there's the Enchanted Tiki Room here at Disneyland. Just a classic, classic attraction that I absolutely love. I go on it at least, I go on it once every time I'm here. It's not something I go on repeatedly, but it is an attraction I used to work when I was working here at Disneyland. And I would get in trouble because I'd be sitting in the back of the room singing aloud at the top of my lungs, and people would turn around and give me dirty looks. It's just a fun show. I'm glad that they haven't edited it at all like they have at Walt Disney World. I do think Walt Disney World's pre-show is a little better. Disneyland's pre-show is okay, but Walt Disney World's is just fun with that fountain that, or the waterfall that opens up to reveal the birds. It's still great. And as I said, it's one that I come on, every once in a while. Usually at least once while I'm here. Because it's such just a classic attraction that I like a lot. Do you agree or disagree with our thoughts on this attraction? Or do you just want to let me know what attraction we should go on next? Send me an email at hello@saturdaymorningmedia.com, or you can let me know on Twitter, where my username is ToasterBoy, or connect with the show on Instagram by searching for Attraction Checklist. This episode was edited by Steven Staver. Attraction Checklist is a production of Saturday Morning Media and is made possible by the Saturday Morning Media Patreon patrons who've gone to patreon.com/Saturday Morning Media and set up a monthly pledge for as little as $1 a month. Patrons get new episodes before they are released, downloads of the recorded ride audio for each attraction, and exclusive bonus episodes featuring attractions from other theme parks. If you'd like to support this show and the other fun content from Saturday Morning Media, become a patron. Head on over to patreon.com/Saturday Morning Media and set up your monthly pledge today. You can also tell a fellow Disney fan about the show or leave us a review on Apple Podcasts. Thank you so much for listening. Attraction Checklist is copyright 2021 Saturday Morning Media Grant Pachoco Executive Producer, all rights reserved. www.saturdaymorningmedia.com. Attraction Checklist is made possible by the Saturday Morning Media Patreon patrons. To support the show, get episodes early, and get exclusive bonus content, visit patreon.com/Saturday Morning Media for more information. And thank you for your support. You've been listening to Saturday Morning Media. Stay tuned, we'll be right back.